Hello YouTube, this is Austin. Gonna do another Immoral Thieves War recap. This is War Win 111. 111 versus I Gorilla Power. Whatever. I guess pretty handily. So looking at their clan, 108 wins, whatever. Italian, I guess. Sure, why not? Our side, only one 6-star war that belongs to KBC, Calbi Casco. He's getting them 3 stars on wholesale, I'll tell you what. Full points, obviously. A couple lost attacks, that's whatever. I think some of those are scouts and stuff, whatever. A bunch of 3 stars, some 2s, and then that 1-star, I think that 1-star belongs to me, unfortunately, which I built an army, a 2-star army that had an outside chance of 3-star, and then I get a 1-star, what a joke. So, looking at this, they had a shit ton. One Town Hall 10s in us. They had actually 12 Town Hall 10s to our 8. So that's awesome. Great job with the matchmaking. Their Town Hall 10s kind of suck, though. And I think they had less Town Hall 8s also, which hurt us. But didn't stop us from 3-starring all of their Town Hall 9s and their Town Hall 8s. And we even got a 3-star. I just bullied this bottom guy just because I could. Anyway, let's get into it here. Let's see, we got Caskazilla. I believe he has Valks. This is a cleanup raid. So he knows he put a giant in Roar's hole. Nice poison there to get the squishy troops, slow down a dragon, just the one witch. I'll just use one witch. No need to overdo the witches. Just need one in this situation. Golem goes down. Some funneling troops. CC. Max Golem. That is, well, par for the course. Jump his Valkyries and heroes in to get the queen. And then some flanking hogs there at the northern side, heal to get rid of those expos. No more spells, just heroes, couple hogs left. His heroes are gonna do some heavy lifting here. I mean, level 30 king, level 25 queen, you bet. Let them do what they do. King's beating on a wall, takes out a couple defenses. Kind of getting beat up by that cannon. Gets out of range here in a second after he gets that gold storage. He goes after that golem, which is not even halfway health. So, really nice raid by Caskazilla. Got the 8 Valkyries, 1 witch, 11 archers. That's a lot of archers for a your typical raid. And a couple goblins, whatever. That's his army comp. Really nice job there, Caskazilla. Moving forward, we got Gurr on, I don't know, the Big Lebowski. This is a kind of weird base. Haven't seen, I've seen this at Town Hall 10, where they have these open kind of things. Probably a bad idea for Town Hall 9. Gurr's king just goes in there and takes out both heroes. Obviously, he's got air troops here. Got hounds and loons ready to go after the CC is down. Maybe not. Well, fuck it. Dragon's still up. Loons are still up. And we're just going to go on with the show. really heavy there on one side, a couple flanking ones at the bottom where there's no air support. Kind of get sketchy here. I mean, look at this. The CC loons are still up, just got killed there by the pups, which saved the golem or goblins that were working on the dark storage. Anyway, this is just cleanup time, race against the clock, and Gurr has just enough looms and lava pups to get that three. Let's get that three star. Good job, Gurr. Bunch of rage, bunch of wizards. Two column spread. I guess Gurr's been doing this a lot lately. It's just two and two. Two columns, two hounds. So, and then trading for more DPS, which definitely helped in this case. I don't know. Just been doing that the last couple wars and doing work really. So here you go. One of KBC's three stars. Looks like probably two, probably three golems, maybe. This might be a three golem spread. Single minion up there, which does a lot of work. I mean, helps take out one building, helps take out another building, while the wizards are doing the majority of the work. Had to pop the queen there because kind of getting beat up by defenses, and then the skelly trap came in and messed it up also. Oh, drop the king. I didn't see what king. Oh yeah, it had to be the max golem coming out of the clan castle. Again, par for the course. Bunch of heals left. Real nice heal there. Nicked a lot of defenses. Covered a lot of area there. And then just some cleanup troops. Queen ended up staying alive, so she gets to bang on some walls. Poison that dark tank, which is that's hogging 101. Just throw the poison anywhere. For thieves at least, I don't know. Yeah, just that one minion, couple wall breakers, jump in there and get the job done. A stoned Goho for KBC. Really nice job there. Not a lot of people could do the stoned. Need high level heroes. Need a deep queen. Kind of a little bit tougher. If we look here, I mean, I was already there, but darkness. Darkness coming in at number two. I originally was gonna attack the number one and the number two because we were so lopsided as far as Town Hall 10s go. Ended up, it was better for me to three star a bottom Town Hall 9 or Town Hall 10. So darkness comes in. I didn't share with him my original plan was to walk my queen from the north all the way down to where he's attacking right now, but this is the alternate route. I don't know if my plan would have even worked for one, and I feel like this plan with the EQ, not sure about the jumps there. I don't think maybe could have traded at least one of those jumps for a freeze for this single inferno coming up, because that single inferno just clutches so many of these golems. Just golems are disappearing at a fast rate right now because of the single inferno. But got the town hall, just working on the defense. Queen is sitting back really nicely, just picking apart some defenses, and there goes the percentage as that single inferno goes down. And that's about it. I mean, that's all you really gotta do, really. So, really nice raid by Darkness. That is going to do it for this recap. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys like the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. If you want to see more, subscribe. If you want to join Wrath of Thieves or Reapers, find us on the forums. Reply here in the comment section below. Or apply in game. If you're a lower town hall, if you're not a heavyweight, I would request in Reapers and go through there. We've had in the last maybe week or so people trying to join Thieves that would be Reaper candidates, but we're like in war. We're not just gonna let people in because we're scared of spies and whatnot. So, at any rate, you guys take it easy. And if it's easy, take it twice.